Well, if you drive around the Bull City, watch out for electric scooters now. Today is the first day of operation in Durham for four different scooter companies. Bird, Lime, Spin, and Gotcha all got their permits for 200 scooters apiece. They will now pay $100 per device per year. City leaders work with the companies to develop rules and safety plans before beginning today's big launch.